Over 100 people filter through a United Way-supported food pantry every Tuesday from 6 to 7 a.m. in northern Michigan. Single mothers, whole families, children, people you wouldn't even expect file through the doors until goods run out. It doesn't take very long for a thriving family to fall into poverty.